Hey Zane, I was wondering, why don't manufacturers sell on Amazon?
I love this question because I get it a lot, and it's mostly because manufacturers are not marketers. I mean, just take a look at this website from a particular manufacturer. I mean, it doesn't really scream consumer website,
Yeah,
right?
that thing's ugly.
Right. So they don't like doing marketing, they don't know how to do marketing, and they just simply don't. So really, the bottom line is they make more money manufacturing and selling products to smart marketers like us than anything. Does that make sense?
Yeah, so basically, when it comes to selling, they just leave all the heavy lifting to us.
Yeah, they sure do.